Okay, now it seems to be working. All right, I seem to be back. All right, good. Oh man, that was shitty. And I know that PK Theater, you were hosting me for a second, and thank you for the host. Unfortunately, I had to stop the stream, but I am back in business. Oh wait. I am in business. Alright. Alright, where am I supposed to go? That was the power station. Minefield. German HQ. Let's follow the road. See where it takes us. I'll be happy for that. Finding something so that I can close to him, but okay. How much space do I have? Oh, I got plenty. Alright. Look. So, what does my 7... Agility 5. Luck. Alright. Oh, that's a shame. Ooh! I got a new signal. Sounds odd. Let's go with an energy weapon. Let's go with the hunting rifle. Hopefully I found somewhere or something. Well, that was short-lived. And radio, I only have the Enclave radio, fuck that. Thank you. sure this is someplace. This is very violent. It is not for the squirmish. I'm gonna need shells at one point. What can I look at? Assault rifle. Still got on that. Chinese assault rifle. You know what? Let me try. Next time I see something, I'm going to try a. Let's save. All right. Where the fuck am I? Let's go for the hunting rifle again. Let's look at where the fuck we are. Okay, so find a museum of technology, investigate the Miracle Marriage Station, remove the source of the fire ants, and the wasteland survival guide. It's the only three active missions I have, and I am here, so let's look there. Nice. Scrap metal. Always welcome. Once I find something, we're going to go back to Megaton. Get some rest. Maybe offload a few things. And then I'm probably going to try and do the fire ants mission. Which is basically the the thing around here. What time is it? You cannot wait in the air. What the fuck does that mean?
President John Henry.
All right. Let's see if we can get anywhere here. Come on, just make me discover something so I can go back home. Of course. Okay, it's in PM. It's not too bad. Going in the right direction, although I don't know what's out here. Let's enjoy the scenery, doo-dah, doo-dah. Let's enjoy the scenery, ba-ba-doo-ba-day. Da-ba-doo-ba-day, doo-ba-doo-ba-day. Not even getting close, okay. So I would have to go down somehow. Boom. 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 I want to go that way. Oh, shit. that sword will do anything. Well, that actually didn't do that bad of a job. All things considered. Did a better job than my hunting rifle. I want to go the other way, though. I'm going around the fucking thing. Like, I want to go there. Cannot proceed in that direction. Please turn back. Oh, I hit the end of the map. Alright, so at least I'm heading back to something better. That's stupid. That was an invisible wall. Which you do not hit. You do not get that in Fallout 4, that's for sure. Come from? Oh, I came down through those rocks. Shit. How the fuck did you get back? Probably. Let's travel back to Megaton. I didn't discover shit all. Alright, let's go back to Megaton. No. No. Let's go back to Megaton. Megaton. There we go. Let's go sleep a little bit. And we will then oh, it's night. Fuck. Took me 3 hours to fucking get there.
You want something?
Not really.
He's coming with the clouds.
You never sleep.
I shall be blind with his glory.
Let's go to bed. Scrap metal, I can give it to the master himself. Don't need wonder glue. Okay, so it's actually positive in a lot of things, so let me keep that. Instamash, I don't need. Jet, Med-X, I always need. Coca-Cola. Quantum, Psycho, Rad-X is always good, Scotch, I can give it up, Stealth Boy could be good, alright, I don't want him to tell me a fucking joke, let's go back out, let's go and visit that yet, right? No. Alright, so let's go to this. Hopefully it'll take me a few hours. By then it should be day. And we should be in good hands. Alright. So where was I supposed to go? Okay. So where I went didn't really yield anything, and I got caught, so I know what kind of to expect there. I probably was close to finding something, and then it died. So, let's try and see if we can get that minefield. Or, actually, yeah, let's go to the minefield. PK Theater, thanks for the host again. And Mr. Garf 1988, thank you very much. It is appreciated. Okay. So where am I? I'm not far at all, apparently, from the minefield. Okay. Nice sun rays, though. Ooh, barbecue. Can I check inside? Nope. Somewhere. Thank you. That looks... And yeah. I guess that's where I have to start being careful. Fuck. I was supposed to disarm that thing, and it never showed up on my shit. Well, let's not rehab just yet. Obviously, there has to be some fucking loot here somewhere. Holy shit. Well then. Yeah. I think now it's time to... Well, at least I got into the house. I'll take that, thank you. outdoor cars. Open model of home. I can't do that. Fuck, look about. Lockpick of 100. Okay, seriously, you're supposed to do this mission at the beginning of the fucking game. How the fuck, unless you have cheats, how the hell can you have 100? Unless you fucking come back. Which... empty like usual, of course. Empty, anything of... what does that do in life? I have no clue. Tumblers today. Lockpick increased by 1. Alright. No. I don't want to... although that was a nice find. Albeit just not really useful, but... okay, that's empty. He's dead. What's in the kitchen? What's cooking? Good looking. Oven. Fancy. Yeah, sure. Oh, I forgot to take the last one. Dinner plate. That's what's clickety clacking. Alright, let's go upstairs. See what's. It's good in here. Alright, so I got surgical tubing, scorched book, pre-war book, which I know at one point I'm gonna need, I'm pretty sure. Take crutch, sure. Medical supplies are always good. Dart, I don't have darts, I don't even have a dart thingy. Okay. Washroom, yeah, I'm not touching that shit with a 10-foot pole. Ooh, what the fuck is in here? That's kind of scary, really. Not exactly what I was expecting. Vacuum cleaner, of course. And the ensuite washroom, which has absolutely nothing of use. Ooh. Nice. Let's look at the Chinese pistol and see if I can update mine. Oh, no. Oh, wait. No, I can't. Shit. Okay. Just an added, anything here of use? Nope. All books. All destroyed books. That's fine. Alright. Well, that was a nice little find. There's radiation for that. There's a few mines in here. Alright. Let's hope I don't fucking explode this time. The fuck? Well. Okay. Okay, finally. Jeez. God damn it. Is there another one? There were like 10,000 of them here. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Lock up 50. What do I have in terms of lock? Lockpick of 31. Fuck. have done a horrible job here. Alright. Nothing here. I wouldn't mind going to the Rivet City though. But here I got fucking lost. God damn it. So, Centerbury Commons? Sure. What's that for that? I have to come back here at one point. And if I follow that road, technically speaking, it should lead me to. So let's save that here. Actually. The other way, and that's the way I should be using. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back at one point. Fortunately, I did not do a great job of hence, Exhibit A. Let's take a walk. Too bad the fucking...
Nations like individuals are punished for their transgression. I'm President John Henry Keaton, and you're listening to Enclave Radio. Voice, walk, and reason in this cold.
How many caps do I have? 94. Hopefully I don't hit any death claws. That would be fucking horrific. Horrifico.
Never rest until we have what we deserve. A place to truly call.
Hunting rifle back. Not that great. It's good with one dog, but it's not great with multiple dogs. Where was I supposed to be going again? So where's that squirting? Last time I had a rat scorpion, just a better job than. Back to the hunting rifle. Let's also save. And where am I going again? Wrong way. I'm supposed to go that way. I'm supposed to go that way? What? I got time in the day to walk in the wasteland. Potential new home or area with another rat scorpion. Where the fuck is the... Really? That didn't do anything? You would hope that I would hit something at one point. Alright. Any way of getting into this thing?
And
Doesn't look like there's any way in. How are these houses built? There's no entry point. Oh. I need a key. Okay. What is this house? Nothing. I need a key. Where the fuck is the key? Is there a key in this area? Is there a dead body where I can get the key from? Who knows? So I vote for continuing on my path. Anything to... Walking in a winter wonderland. Sounds like the music they used to use to close off like TVs back in the, you know, like when the channel used to close, like around midnight or 1 o'clock in the morning. All right, there's no one here, which is surprising. Each other.
Well, my presidency. The question has been raised, I know, as to just how I came to be elected to this post.
Oh, that's nasty. Dead, brah. You're dead. Also need the Protectron. Need scrap metal. I am going this way. Looks like I can see it in the distance. Alright. I'm actually not finishing most of the missions right now. I'm just trying to discover the wasteland. See where the fuck I'm going. And that's one of the appeals of this game. It's actually to look for, you know, searching for shit and finding stuff. It's fun. Alright. I don't need Brahmin. I'm not gonna kill livestock. Oh wow. Who's shooting at me? Thank you for telling me I'm not well rested anymore. You, sir, are the greatest pit boy of all time. Wolfgang's Pack Brahmin. All right, so it looks like I've gotten here. I've gotten to the commons. Will it actually give me the location now? So, I'm... Save.
Can't talk now, citizen. I must be leaving.
The citizens of this town have nothing to fear.
Who dares interrupt the antagonizer? We'll see about that.
Okay, they seem to be controlled. Alright, let's talk to a guy.
Can't talk now, they're fighting. This is awesome.
Okay. That's weird, but okay.
Just stumbled into town? He sure picked a fine day for it, with the crazies out there. Here, have a drink on the house. Welcome to Canterbury. I'm Joe Porter. I make sure folks around here can get a meal when they need it.
Thanks, Joe. Looks like a pretty nice place here. Pretty trusting of you. How do you know I'm not here to cause trouble? I'm purified water, I'm insulted.
First clue was that you didn't shoot me. Most troublemakers I meet are just starving folks down in their luck. So stop the starve, stop the trouble.
Good man.
I can save a whole lot of trouble that way. Plus, if you're still planning on raising hell, losing out on a drink is the last of my worries.
Can I get some directions around town?
Sure thing. Where are you headed?
Where can I get some food?
You certainly came to the right person. What do you like?
Where do the caravans set up?
They usually sell their stuff out front of the town. Never seem to stick around for long, though. I swear, those boys can't tolerate staying in one place for too long.
That's all I need to know. What can you tell me about Canterbury Commons?
Best place I ever worked in. And I guess I've worked about everywhere there is. We get some weird types passing through, but it's stable enough for a guy to make an honest living. I don't really see what more a man could ask for.
What's on the menu?
Only the best. Hand-picked from the wastes. For what that's worth. A pleasure doing business with you. Careful out there.
Well, that guy was completely useless other than the fact that he can sell me shit. Let's see if I can talk to other people. That guy just disappeared. In thin air. Alright. Let's shut... Not much here. Not much here. Alright. I can't do that. Cutting board. I can steal that though, apparently. And I can sleep on the bed. So, it's another place that I can sleep. Can't do that. Can't do that. Can't do that. Probably can't steal much of anything. No, that's not true. Apparently. Glass, drinking glass. Box of detergent. I don't know why I took a fucking conductor. But anyways. Turpentine. Alright. To there. There has to be something around here. So I went here. There's no way around. Oh, there's a safe. Probably locked. Yeah. Okay. Well, get the fuck out of here then.
Good to see you. What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy?
The audio is so bad. Oh, you look nice. Who the fuck are you? I didn't mean to interrupt. I just wanted to say hi. I'm new in town. What is this place? Watch your attitude.
Fine. Hi. Whatever. I'm Machete, and I've got better things to do than talk with you. Scram.
Can I get some directions around town?
Busy. This whole place would fall apart if it weren't for Dom and me keeping anyone from causing too much trouble. That old Ro may think he runs the place, but it's only because Dom lets the idiot.
All right. Thank you. So they stopped fighting, apparently.
Oh, man. Did you see it? Did you see it? The antagonizer was all like, fear me. But the mechanist was all, stop, evildoer.
Yeah, I saw it. What can you tell me about them?
The antagonizer, she's this evil supervillain who's trying to wipe out humans with their ants. And the mechanist protects us with his robots. And when they fight in town, it's incredible. There's all these lasers and biting and blood, and it's crazy. And then my uncle says I need to stay inside. He says it's dangerous. This is serious business, Derek.
Life around here is pretty hard, huh? Those guys must be living the place up. Anyone here get hurt? You're insane, kid!
Yeah, I guess. There's no one to play with. Everyone is so serious. It really kind of sucks. But the antagonizer's strong and forceful, and the mechanist, he's smart and good. They make things fun. Well, exciting anyway. I bet it's awesome to be them. Maybe they'll let me be their sidekick.
Can you get some directions around town?
Uncle Ro and I live in the old town hall. And Mr. Porter runs the diner across the street. It's not really a big place, you know?
What can you tell me about Canterbury Commons?
It's okay, I guess. I heard it's safer than most places, because the raiders don't bother us. But I've never been anywhere else, so I don't know.
See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile.
What can old Uncle Ro do for you today?
Ooh, the comb-over. Still offering that job? Can I get some directions around town?
Glad to help, glad to help.
Where can I get some food?
You'll want to talk with Joe Porter over in Dot's Diner. I don't know who Dot was, but I'm sure Porter's food does her memory proud.
Where do the caravans set up?
When they're in town, you can find the caravan trader out front of the town. They say it's a good way to catch a visitor's eye.
That's all I need to know.
Enjoy.
You still offering that job?
I sure am. 200 caps if you can find where the ant agonizer and the mechanist hide and get them to end their pointless fighting in town. You only need to stop one of them, really. Nowadays, I think they only stay in Canterbury to fight each other. So, what do you say?
Double that and you've got yourself a deal.
You drive a hard bargain, friend. But seeing how we haven't been able to solve the problem ourselves, fine. You've got a deal. But I expect results.
Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, and please do try to use some discretion. We already have plenty of would-be heroes starting wars in our streets. We don't need another.
Can I ask you more about the antagonizer and mechanist?
If it'll help, I'm glad to.
What can you tell me about the antagonizer?
One day there was a crazy woman leading a bunch of ants into town. She said humanity was dead and the ants would inherit the earth. Stuff like that. Well, that gave Dom plenty of time to line up a shot or two on the ants. She ran away, but every once in a while, she'd stage an attack again. She wasn't much of a threat then. In fact, she was sort of entertaining at first. Gave everyone in town something to talk about. But when the mechanists started fighting her, things got bad. Ants are easy to shoot, but add robots with lasers, it got real nasty.
What can you tell me about the Mechanist?
The Mechanist used to be our town mechanic, Scott Walensky. Quiet guy, but plenty fierce with a wrench and some solder. Guy used to take care of a robot that protected the town until it got torn up in one of the Ant-Agonizer's lame little attacks. I guess he took it personal because he made a mechanical suit and called himself the Mechanist, said he would lead a robot army to fight her. Now he doesn't even respond to his name, and his robot army is more dangerous to the town than the ants ever were.
Know anything else you can help me stop them? Know anything else that could stop me?
My nephew Derek might know more about them. I swear it's all I can do to keep him from running into the fight whenever they come out. He might know more about where you can find them, but don't encourage the poor boy. He's had enough close calls.
That's enough about them.
I most heartily agree.
When can you tell me about Canterbury Commons?
Ha! Damn near everything, I suspect. I founded the place myself, and I'm the reason this place stays fat and happy.
Why do you traders come here?
Because I asked them to, I suspect. I grew up in these trade caravans, known most of them my whole life. I founded this place with my sister Daisy back in the day. Perfect stop along the caravan circuit.
How organized are the traders?
They're just small caravans that make rounds through the wastes, hawking their wares from Paradise Falls to Rivet City. They won't trade with anyone who's hit their friends, but that's about as organized as they get.
Have you thought about organizing the traders into a unified group?
I had thought about it, but some of these wasteland traders, well, they aren't exactly the organizational type. It'd take a pretty savvy businessman to make it worth their while to work together. Frankly, I'm not sure even I'm up to the task.
Couldn't they make more money if they worked together? I suppose you're right.
Maybe, but if they were more closely organized, the costs of organization might outweigh the benefits. The economics of this sort of trading operation can be rather more complex than your standard store in a settlement, sadly.
Have you thought about organizing traders into a unified group?
I had thought about it, but some of these wasteland traders, well, they aren't exactly the organizational type. It'd take a pretty savvy businessman to make it worth their while to work together. Frankly, I'm not sure even I'm up to the task.
I suppose you're right. That's something to be saying.
I agree wholeheartedly. I'd hate to unduly burden a dedicated entrepreneur.
That is the most stupid thing ever. Anyways, anything to trade around here?
You can usually find one of the trade caravans at the entrance to town. They come through every day or two. Other than them, Porter's always got food for sale down at the diner.
Can you repair something for me? No.
Good luck.
All right. Let me get Derek.
Hey. Yes?
What do you know about the Antagonizer Mechanist?
You mean the superheroes? Yeah. I'll try to watch all of their fights.
What can you tell me about... Okay, I already went through here, though.
No way! Unless maybe you're going to be a superhero, too. You could be called Super Humongous and fight them with an army of super mutants. I don't know much about her, except she really, really doesn't like people. That's kind of cool. I mean, sometimes people are jerks.
Yes.
I think her lair is somewhere in the caves to the north of the city. I've seen her ants down there once in a while. Joe Porter said he found out something about her, but my uncle won't let him tell me. He says, don't encourage the poor boy.
What can you tell me about the Mechanist?
I knew the Mechanist back when he was just a normal hero. He used to be called Scott. Then he fixed up stuff around town. But one day, the Antagonizer killed his favorite robot, and I told him he ought to fight back against her like a real superhero. Ever since then, he's been up on his forge in the back of the robot shop on the hill, working to protect us all from the Antagonizer. Well...
All right. Anything else here that I can go into? Doesn't look like there's that's opened. No, that's empty. Well, that was a waste. All right, so let's save here. So, the forge on top of the hill. Local map. So, one's at the bottom, one's at the end. Okay, so let's look at that. Oh. Here?
Any luck finding those two troublemakers yet?
You figure maybe I could find something? Those are Brahmin, that's fine. Well, let's continue. Apparently I'm on the right track. Let's see if there's anything around here. Nope. Nothing really. All right. Well then. Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, so I'm supposed to go this way. To the Batmobile. Let's go. And I'm right there, apparently. And I went to the Antagonizer's Lair. Let's save this Mother Tucker, in case this goes awry. Although I probably need a conductor. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to build something with a conductor. Scrap metal, always welcome. Alright. I like this. I just literally didn't have a plan for this. I just literally took whoever was the first person that I can get to. So. Okay. Summers? Nope. Alright. Guys live. Shit. It's actually not as good as it used to be. Oh, that was a nice way of killing him. Where the fuck am I going? Holy shit. So weird. Talk about a glitch. Anything here worth anything? No. All right. Let's save this little shit thing.
It's
So at last, you've penetrated the court of the antagonizer, queen of all ants. Were you sent by that meddling mechanist? He'll learn that no one can stand before my royal regimen of fighting ants. Explain yourself. Why shouldn't I have my pretties kill you where you stand?
Your days of terrorizing the town are over. Give up and you won't get hurt. Relax, I'm here to help you get rid of the mechanist. Your ants are a joke.
Ha ha! You would walk here and presume to command me? Humanity's time has come to an end. Your kind died because it knew only petty bickering and wars.
But not so, the noble ant. It works with its brethren, knowing only loyalty and duty. And this is why they have grown, while humanity crumbled.
Once I've finished with that pathetic mechanist, I will be free to spread my colonies across the wastes.
Humanity's made mistakes, but there's still a chance for us. Without your suit, you're just a normal human, just like everyone else. You're right. Maybe I should join your side.
Lies! Unlike the rest of you peasants, I was born for greatness. I was never meant to crawl in the muck of mankind. But the ants knew my destiny. When I was but a larva, they rescued me from my filthy human family. They saw my nobility, and they saved me from a human life of fear and pain. Now, I will lead them to their glorious future.
Humanity's made mistakes, but there's still a chance for us.
Perhaps. But I'll snuff those chances soon enough. Now, my royal guard, kill this commoner!
Fuck. I have no more psycho. Alright. So let's see what she has here. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nice. I don't know why it would take human flesh. Ripper. 15 and 5. Sure. That's why you need the key. Alright, so let's go back through the sands of times. Uh, There shouldn't be anything around here, but...
What can old Uncle Ro do for you today?
I took care of the antagonizer. There won't be any more fighting in the streets.
Excellent. Without her, the mechanist should be on his way, and Canterbury Commons is safe again. Relatively speaking, of course. Now, I do believe this is our agreed-upon payment for your fine services rendered. Thank you once again.
Nice.
That? I suppose I can call in a few... So you...
Let's... Nice. Huh.
Then you'd be looking for Lucky Harith, adventurer, martial artist, and occasional collector of the most deadly items known to mankind. He's a bit of an eccentric, but he deals in more weaponry than you can shake a sharp stick at. In fact, he's probably got a sharp stick, too. Sure thing.
Let's talk about armor.
Our man Crow handles most armor and clothing out on the trail. He grew up a tribal, but he traded in his loincloth for much snappier apparel long ago. It takes a fair amount of capital to expand into higher. Improving Crow's wardrobe would require a one-time investment of, say, 200 caps. Sure thing. I'm afraid the good doctor hasn't reported in for quite a while. Quite unfortunate, really.
Do you have any traders that deal with miscellaneous goods?
That'd be Crazy Wolfgang. He does repairs and general supplies, but he prefers to call himself a junk dealer. As he says, he's overjoyed to assist those who have a deep need for his... junk. He's just like that. Says it catches people's attention.
Can he offer a wider variety of junk? That's enough for the traders.
All right. Sure thing.
Oh, okay. That was the same thing. All right, so Canterbury... Ooh. You can search it, but you can't do anything else. Okay. So let's, oops. Let's save. Alright, so let's look at the world map. Let's see, where's the next thing? So, yeah. All right, let's go back to Megaton. Time to see a few people, see how they're doing. I to see this one. That's crater rate supplies, but I need to go see the plunger dude. I thought it was around here. Oh, let's go up. Yay! Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, what is it? Seems like we can never have enough of these. Well, back to work.
Indeed. All right. Next is crater rate supply.
So are they intelligent?
Yeah. Okay. What do I need?
Good hunting.
Yeah. What's the .32 combat shotgun is shells.
You know, I think I found a new. What do you need?
I don't think there's any. Yes.
Good hunting. Absolutely.
No. Thank you. That's better than what I had before. Alright, so let's go. What time is it? 3:29. Let us go to. Greeditch for the win. So let's go that way. Let's go into the Marigold Station. I think that's where it is, right? All right, so I'm pretty sure I have to go there. So it will be on my left. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Okay. And in here.
Hey everybody, this is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway.
News time, children. Okay, it seems the settlement
agreement is gone.
Residents haven't come out to trade with.
Let's see where we go with this. Dead. Shit. Seriously? Fuck. Skills. Yeah. Okay. Empty. Nothing here. Why is there nothing useful in here? And I better be going out another door.
You startled me. You really mustn't creep up on people like that.
Really? Sorry, I didn't expect to bump into anyone alive down here. What the hell are you doing down here? Hey, you're that egghead. I mean scientist the kid was talking about.
That is precisely why this is the ideal place for my work. Do you realize you're trampling about in a delicately balanced and highly sensitive experimentation area?
Experiments, what do you mean?
My experiments are of a complex nature and would take a scientist to explain. Oh wait, I'm a scientist, how marvelous. My foray into reducing the girth of these insectoid creatures is of utmost importance. I intend to generationally reduce their immense stature by way of a pre-birth induced mutagen. Isn't that clever?
I see. You're trying to make them smaller over time by injecting the eggs.
My word, you understand perfectly. How marvelous!
So what's gone wrong?
Well, I'm afraid I've made slight miscalculations in the mutagen. Instead of lowering their size, the brood hatched with a new biomechanism. I call their genetic aberration pyrosis, the ability to emit flame from their bodies. I may be able to correct this error, but I can't get near my equipment.
I'm shocked you didn't attempt this in a controlled environment first.
Your knowledge of experimental procedure surprises me. Indeed, I have skipped a step and directly modified an entire brood. Perhaps I was too hasty. I was so certain it would work. To correct this mistake, I'll need to get to my terminal to modify the mutagen.
What can I do to help?
Since you've offered, allow me to elaborate. My portable terminal is set up in the hatchery chamber near the Ant Queen. If I can reach it, I can continue to work on improving the mutagen.
If the Queen's your concern, why not deal with it directly?
If she were harmed in any way, months of data would be lost. Your objective would be to eliminate what I call her quintet of nest guardians. Filthy little abominations.
Just how will all the undo the mayhem you've caused? This will stop the fire ants?
No, it should all wrap up rather nicely. I've rigged my equipment at my portable terminal to emit what I call an inhibitor pulse. Once I send this pulse, all of the remaining ants will lose their empathic link with the queen and frenzy, destroying each other in the process. So, that's all there is to it. What do you say?
If I stop the ants from burning down Greenwich, I'm in a hefty kind of dock. I'm going to need serious incentive.
Yes, I suppose you're right. Science must learn to acquiesce to your standards in order to advance itself. I was merely going to offer up one of my mutagenic bioenhancers, but I suppose I could up the ante. I will also award you with
hey.
Lab coat. It serves.
Petro, how's it going?
And you may find it useful for your own experiments.
How are you doing today, kind sir? Let me get back to you on this. Mutagenic bio what?
I've managed to isolate some of the fire ant genes and distill them into human-safe genetic enhancers. I can inject you with one of these formulas and you'll find yourself with either enhanced strength or enhanced perception. Not only that, but you'll be somewhat more resistant to fire. How marvelous!
Indeed. If I stop the ants from burning on Greenwich, I am in.
You will? How marvelous! Be careful, my friend. The Nest Guardians can be quite tenacious.
Don't let me distract you, Peter. Eliminate the 5 Nest Guardians from the Ant Queen Hatchery. Do not harm the Ant Queen. Okay. How the fuck am I going to beat them? I don't think I have enough ammunition. My work is done here, Doctor. What else can they tell me about the Fire Ants?
Well, the mutagen has enhanced their fortitude and provided them with what I call pyrosis.
The ability to emit flame biologically. I know you said this already.
Radiation-free, however. Well, as radiation-free as any other mutated creature in the wasteland.
How did you go in changing their size to breathing fire?
Playing with genetic codes isn't simple. Do you realize one tiny tweak at any point in the last 1,000,000 years could have completely changed us? Going from attempting to change their size to generating their pyrosis ability is no surprise at all.
Will anything special hurt the ants?
I'm afraid they are not susceptible to anything I can think of that wouldn't harm the garden variety giant ant. Just aim for their antennae if you can. It will confuse them quite a bit.
How the heck can an ant breathe fire?
The stimulation of the subject's evolutionary trigger by the mutagen caused a biodefensive reaction metamorphosing the ant's venom glands. This process caused unexpected oscillations in the venom molecules at such a vast rate it produces a thermodynamic biochemical reaction.
As oh, goody!
As it ejects the volatile solution, it becomes conflagrant due to new structures in its maw I call its calefaction array. Amazing, isn't it?
This guy just likes to rewrite scientific terms. Let me ask you something else.
Yes?
What do you know about Brian Wilkes?
Far too curious. His incessant questioning would often come when I was the most absorbed with my calculations. He had no regard for the importance of my work.
Can't you take the responsibility for his father's death?
All scientists take responsibility for their failures because it comes with the territory. I will take this experimentation to completion without roosting on the moral high ground. If I allow emotions to enter the mix, all this time and energy spent will have been for nothing.
Don't you realize you've ruined his entire life?
You have your ideals and I have mine. I'm down here to complete my experiments at any cost. If that means the loss of a few lives to save generations of lives in the future, it's a small price to pay.
Yeah, I would love to do that. Unfortunately, I want to actually get the reward, and I can't kill him, unfortunately. You should have at least told him you were alive. He thought he was alone.
I can't risk leaving this place. I have to continue monitoring the hatchery for any further mutations in the next brood. I have no time for children and their petty games. What do they know about the importance of my work?
You are a fucking asshole, seriously. About your experiments.
Oh my, yes, they're quite marvelous.
According to you.
There are many that say it can't be done, but I'll prove them wrong.
Something isn't right. You shouldn't have gotten results like these so quickly.
Well, I may have used a few, shortcuts, yes. I was told that the FEV works wonders when used under controlled circumstances. Apparently, I was wrong, but I know my mistake. I'm certain I can get it to work.
Said every scientist ever. What's the goal of your experiments?
By introducing my mutagen directly into an ant egg, I hope to reduce the size of the adults. This is a generational system, meaning it will take quite a few broods before the ants are at their destination size. In the end, I hope to make them as small as they were over 200 years ago.
How exactly can I destroy the mutagen?
Destroy? Oh, no, no, no! You mustn't do that. It's my life's work. Just clear me a path to my equipment and I'll do the rest when you tell me it's safe.
All right. So where am I supposed to go? I can't. Sensor module. Small burnt book. This one's burnt? Fuck. Take ant meat. Why am I allowed to take certain things and not others? The fuck? There we go. Pork and beans. Sure. All right. Let's get the party started.
I suppose I could answer a few more questions.
Yeah. Fuck you. Okay, so where am I supposed to fucking go? That way. So that means I have to go that way. No. I have to go that way. There's no way. There's no way. Okay, so I probably have to... Alright, let's go venture around the wasteland a little bit in the sewers and see where we can go. One shot! Bazinga! Fuck. Hopefully you fucking die. Fuck. Shit. Come on. Head. Let's go. Connector. Nothing. Oh. Search of William Brendis. Nectar 2. Energy cell. Oh. That's nice. This doesn't really do anything for me. Alright. Let's go look at the weapons. Hey, Michael. I see it's very busy. All right. Let's see where the fuck I'm supposed to be going here. I'm supposed to go that way. So, is there anything good here? Any use? And the answer to that is probably no. And I'm not walking. Yeah, I'm walking the wrong way. And I don't give a shit about that ant. Hey, Maria! Thanks for the follow. You guys are nuts. I can't go anywhere here? Oh, come on. Shit. I actually do have to go around. Oh, that sucks. So I can't actually continue here. I have to go find a place to go on the other side. This one is... Uh, Okay, let's save that here. Save. Alright. Ooh! Can I please find some decent fucking loot? Who the fuck wants a paint gun? I'm in the apocalypse. Why the hell would I want a paint gun? Ammunition box. Nice, I found... Ooh, ah. My lockpick sucks. Bobby pin. Stimpak is always good. Carton of cigarettes. It is of value. Take a ripper. I don't know clue what the ripper is. That's nice. Lead pipe, because I need to do plumbing at my house, apparently. So I need some plumbing. Alright. So that was a nice find, actually. Quite surprising. Ooh. Let's hack. One of seven correct. Boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel, continue to fight the good fight, folks. Patrols in the downtown. Dud removed. Response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks. So veggies and concise have one correct. Alright. That didn't go as planned. Let's try this again. Oh wow. That was completely random. Alright. Disengage lock. Okay, that was completely useless. So it's two ways of actually getting in. Well then. Well, that was a waste. Let's go back here. Okay. So. Turns out I actually have to do that. Boom! Boom! You're dead, sir. You're fucking dead. Oh shit, there's another one here. Really? Nice. And yes, I am actually dressed like Ant-Man. So. Okay. So where the fuck does that lead? Let's save this. Nope. Alright. Where the fuck does this lead? Here of use? Nope. Door to Falls Church. Well, have a good one, kind sir. Nothing stops you from, okay. I just wanted to discover this place, so it's on my map. Have a good password resetting time. You do realize you can, you know, Still put me in the background. Fuck. I hear ants everywhere. Come on. Can I get the head, please? Thank you. I don't know if laser pistols actually work. Come on. Oh, I had it. The fucking head. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's not very good. Not very good at all. Hunting rifle. Please tell me that you have nectar. Ugh. Ooh, nice. Nuka-Cola time! Locker empty. Ooh. Come on. So let's see. Silenced. Where? Damage 4. Damage 5. Well, that was somewhat useful. Finance clipboard, you never can get enough of that. I do need a stim pack because I am about to fucking die. Alright. Where the fuck am I going now? That's the thing. And I have to get here, but I don't know how. Fuck. So I killed this guy. Oh. I was going that way. Going the wrong way. That's nice. Fucking spectacular. Alright, well. We're gonna go on some more discovery. In here. Oh, I came here already. Pretty sure I came here already. No, I didn't actually. Or maybe did I? It feels like I came here already. But there's things that I didn't pick up. Yeah, I did come here. So I went around. I went around the world. Well, that was useless. Okay. So I'm back to square one. That's not good. The Great Champino, thank you for the host. It's greatly appreciated. Garbage can, 2 bottle caps, yay. Garbage can, bottle cap, a cup, finance clipboard, and Nuka-Cola. Although finance clipboard, that's pretty much where it belongs. go through there. I can't go through there. That's weird. It's as if I'm going back, which is not right. This is where I came in. So I gotta go back to where I was. Shit. Holy shitbox. You cannot wait in the air. What the fuck does that even mean? I don't even know what that means, because I'm pretty sure that I'm walking and I'm not in the air. Just putting that out there. Where the fuck is the... Oh, there we go. Okay. So. So I have to go this way. I have no fucking choice. Here, I can't go anywhere unless I go here, which I killed these people, or these ants. Okay, that's the exit to the church. The fuck? Why is it so fucking hard to fucking... Is there anything in here? Nope. Why the fuck is it so hard? I'm apparently not far off. But if I go in here, that's the fucking scientist thing. Sure. Poor guy has to eat. I don't care if he dies, actually. Lead pipe. The worst chuckboard of all time. Is there another exit here that I can take? I want to get the fuck out of here so I can go to the fucking fire ants. Because I can't go through here. Fuck. Oh fuck, are you kidding me? All I had to do was that? Fuck me. So I'm... Oh, look at that. So, let's, well, I just saved it, so. Now the optional part is not killing. Come on. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on. Head. Fuck. I killed him. Holy shit. All right. Fucking killed him. Nice. Is that something I can... So I eliminated one. Let's take some stim packs. I don't fucking have anything. I don't have any psycho. Okay, ant nectar to. If I can, what's the weapon? It's the combat one, right? Yeah, that one's pretty intense. All right. Nice. Two down. Hopefully I can make it through. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Come on. They don't fucking explode? How many do I have left? Four. Come on. Oh shit. Oh, I've killed them all. Nice. Nice. Fuck. Let's go back to the doctor. Hopefully I know how to get back to fucking... Holy fuck.
If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole is gonna kill it, you. So be smart.
Alright.
I've detected some changes within the Queen's hatchery with my equipment. What's transpired?
My work is done here, Doctor.
Oh, how marvelous. Please, tell me what happened. Come now, the faster you tell me, the faster I can provide promised payment for your services.
I've killed all the Nest Guardians.
Then I will proceed to my portable terminal at once and make the necessary changes to the formula. Thanks very much for everything. You've been quite a useful lab assistant.
I'm ready for the mutagenic bioenhancer injection and lab coat, Doctor.
How marvelous! Here is the promised lab coat. I'm certain you'll find it quite useful. Which injection did you want? Will it be the ant sight or ant mite?
I'd like the ant mite to increase my physical strength. I'd like to increase my perception. That's
how that. Marvelous! Ant mite it is! Hold still, please.
Yay! Somebody stabbed me. You've been granted the strength and flame resistance of a Grey Ditch fire ants. Your strength has increased by 1, and you are now 25% resistant to fire.
Yes, what did you need?
What should I do about Brian Wilkes?
You should take him away from this place. Find him a home. It would be difficult to accomplish my experiments with him scampering about and asking an interminable amount of questions.
So what will you do now, Doctor?
Well, I will continue my research. There has to be a way to reduce these creatures to their former size. Until then, I will be staying in my shack next to the Wilkes' home should you ever wish to visit me.
I have to go now.
Be ever vigilant. Those from the genus Solenopsis are not to be trifled with.
Alright, just give me 1 second. Works. There we go. All right. Can I lock? Lock. All right. That was the door to go there. How the fuck did I get here, though? Ah, there we go. Oh, no. I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. Alright. Which way to the exit? Return to Brian Wilkes. Yes, I will. Local map. That's Falls Church. Grey Ditch. So I have to go that way. Yeah. Alright. Let's go back home, kind brubba. Too bad there's not enough, there's not a lot of radio stations in Fallout 3. This one's really good, but at one point it starts repeating. And I cannot, well, at least because I'm playing on the Mac, I'm streaming from my Mac, I can't put audio sources from my Mac. I would have to play on the Windows, my Windows side. So, we shall see. All right. What time is it? And there's enemies right nearby. Okay. Come on, give me more light. Thank you. Boom. Bing ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba. Oh yeah, is there anything here? I don't think I checked here. There's nothing in these cars. I think I cleared these, yeah.
Whoa, sure is hot in here.
Well yeah, you're in a fucking...
It was so weird. All of a sudden, the ants went nuts and started fighting each other. It was like they were totally crazy. It was really scary, but kind of cool at the same time. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I'm glad you're safe.
I wish I had something to give you for all the work you did, but I never really had much to start with. I guess now you'll be on your way, and I'll have to try living here by myself. Hope you'll come back and visit someday.
I can't leave you here alone. Let me find you a place to live. Yeah, you'll be better off staying at home, or let me think about it.
Really? You mean it?
Well, yeah.
Oh boy, thank you so much. I'll wait in my old house for you to come back. I need to bury my papa anyway. Just don't forget about me.
Actually, I give up. I can't find anywhere. Any idea where I can look for someone to take care of you? I have to go now.
I wish you could stay here with me in Grey Ditch.
Alright. So, let's cancel that. Let's save. Let's might as well save that. And let's go to... I wanted to go to Rivet City. Which is down here, which I haven't discovered yet. Falls Church Metro.
Hey everybody, this is 3Dawg, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey.
Woo!
Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway.
My chat stopped.
According to reports from the episode.
My chat stopped. I didn't see it. Yes, he would destroy everything. I'm playing, actually, the Good Karma playthrough, so I'm trying as much as I can to... the hell? What is wrong with my... Okay. There we go. Let's do that again. He wants me to pickpocket everything and...
Found you!
You ugly motherfucker. I actually did play that once. I played this once with good, without blowing Megaton, and the second time I did it with. I did it, but I mean, it comes down to the same thing. It's just that you have bad karma in Megaton, essentially. Fallout 3 is kind of linear for that. Ooh, super mutant. Okay, let's see if I can. Let's go and. All right, so. Let's drop this one. Keep the rest. All right. Why? What? No, I want my hunting rifle. Garbage can, pre-war money, coffee mug, yay! Where the fuck am I supposed to be going now? Why am I going to Marigold Station? Fine home for Brian Wilkes, I know. But I want to go to Rivet City. Where is this thing? Anchorage Memorial. Let's see if I can do that. Should I try and do that or go to Rivet City? Let's just go this way. Pray for the best. First thing I need to do is fucking get a paquet of cigarettes. You know what, let me go to Megaton, let me get refreshed, drop off some stuff, and, oh man, scavenging. Okay, apparently I can't. I'm not allowed to jump. Oh! Stimpax, nice. A coffee pot, always useful. Anything worth here? Worth a dang? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go to Megaton. Let's go drop off some stuff. The mushroom cloud can be nice. Can be nice. Alright, first things first. Let's go sleep it off.
I wish there were more people like you in the world. I want you to have...
I agree.
Let's keep you safe.
Nice. It always happens in Megaton. I keep Lucy West. Whee! Time to go home, brother. Let's go sleep. All right. Now, let's empty our inventory. Weapons. Red resistance 20, science plus 10. No. I want a lab coat. Doesn't weigh much, actually. Which is surprising. Weapons. Hunting rifle. Boom. The Ripper. I got two Rippers. Sniper rifle, that's useful. Technically speaking, I want to keep my good karma. I don't want to kill people. Okay, miscellaneous. Carton cigarettes. Oh no, carton cigarettes I couldn't sell. Fuck. Okay, let's see if I can go. Yes, indeed, he wants me to go onto the dark side. He wants me to kill everyone and everything. Fortunately,
and the resplendence of the promise of our
I want to see some ragdoll action.
Give your bodies to Adam, my friend.
Yeah. You guys are incorrigible. Well, in theory, the preacher is kind of useless because I disabled the bomb. So the whole point of the atom bomb doesn't work.
So are they intelligent?
Nah, shut up. Okay.
Sure thing.
All right. Miscellaneous, carton of cigarettes. Leather belt, metro tickets. Pre-war book, pre-war money. That's fine. A rake, sensor module, woolen book. Nice. And nectar. I can add fire ant nectar. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's. Oh, that works shit? No. I'm just giving them to them at this point. Okay. Cram, you can take it.
Good hunting.
Thank you. Let's see what you have for sale. Let me buy some shotguns. Do you have anything? Aid. Maybe. Shotgun shells.
Good hunting.
Thank you.
If you've got the caps, I've got the skill.
Yeah, yeah. Move. That's not what I want. Thank you. All right, let's go. All right, so, I didn't figure this one out. I found that one. Nothing this way. Oh. Can I? Invisible wall? Yeah, invisible wall. Fuck off. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Shit, 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 shit. Ah, boy. Fuck off. God damn. Sure, why not? Let's get him naked. Aid. Alright, so there's more people out there. Old fashioned phone, look at that. Bell Mobility. Do I still have my sniper rifle? Dead. That's what I call good shooting. Hey, I leveled up. All right. X. Now let's see what I should thief. Child at Heart. The Child at Heart perk greatly improves your interactions with children, usually in the form of unique dialogue choices. Comprehension. With the Comprehension perk, you gain one additional skill point whenever a skill book is read. Educated. With Educated perk, you gain three more skill points every time you advance in a level. With the Fortune Finder perk, you'll find considerably more Nuka-Cola caps in the containers than you normally would. Impartial mediation. With the impartial mediation perk, you gain an extra 30 points to speech, so long as you maintain a neutral karma level. With strong back, you can carry 50 more pounds of equipment. Fuck, these are so good. Which one do I choose? Fuck. With the toughness perk, you gain plus 10 overall damage resistance up to a maximum of 85. Commando. Because I do like this one, because you can go gun nut. You gain 3 more skill points every time you advance in level. This perk is best taken early on to maximize. You know what? Let's do that. Alright. Let's go back to the hunting rifle. Let's see what you have in here. I do not need this. However, that's good to sell. However, thank you. Is there anything else I have? No, everything else is fine. Okay. Where was I supposed to go again? Let's use the sniper again. That didn't go as well. Out good for yeah, because me too. I leave my suitcase in the middle of nowhere. Where the fuck did they go? Boom, because I wasn't paying attention. I already went through here, pretty sure. Yeah. There's somebody up there. Yeah, they're in here. Oh, yeah, I remember this place. I remember this place very well. Boom! Head will explode. Nice. Nice pickups. Fuck out of here.
Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog.
Okay, so where was I going again? Always forgetting where the fuck I'm going. Yeah, so let's go that way. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Thank you. Come on. Right in the back. Wow, the guy is scared shitless. Well, that's what happens. In the wasteland, that's what happens. We are at some kind of station. This guy fell here. Where the hell did he go? Well, that's a shame. I don't know where he went. Oh, well. And this game is very gray. The color is all matte. That's the one thing that New Vegas and... New Vegas and Fallout 4 have. Is like they really... The color palette really went... I already went here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the Collapse Car Tunnel. Yeah, I went here already. Okay, so let's go on the other side. Let's see if there's anywhere we can go. The buildings look like they could be open, so maybe there's loot around here. Oh, I came here already. And I'm walking the complete opposite way that I'm supposed to be walking. So, I take it that I have to go in the metro into the tepid sewers. Schnitters. I have to take the subway in real life, and I have to take the subway in a game. Isn't that fun? Why did I fall back here? Because apparently I'm drunk and I cannot walk. That is basically the thing. Good, I think. Yeah, he's good. So let's look at the local map. But you literally just told me to get in here. I am lost. I have to go there, which is there. Well then, that was a useless fucking trek across. You know what, let's wait till morning. I can actually see what the fuck I'm doing. Alright. Thanks. Hmm. Ah, boy. Well, that's blocked. So that doesn't work. That's blocked too, so that doesn't work either. Okay, fit through here? Yeah, apparently I can. I don't know how far I can go though. I should have saved because I don't know the fuck I'm gonna get back up there. Oh, okay, there's a thing here. Okay. Let's see what's available here. And the key is nothing. All right. And where is this particular... What is this? Gate to Metro Junction. Sure, let's discover a new place. Maybe it'll take me off somewhere. Okay, there's nothing here. Nope. No garbage. Hey, un cornet orange. From the good old Quebec. Oh, that's a waste. I'm scared. I don't know where the fuck this is leading me. I feel like I've gone through here before. I don't know why, but I feel I've gone through here. Chevy Chase. Weather excessively violent with a chance of dismemberment. Tune in later for our 5-day forecast. Thanks for listening, children. This is 3Dog. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, okay, so I already went there. Sex, that's what it is. Just lots and lots of sex. Alright, let's go this way. Is there somebody there? I've come here before. I know I have. No, maybe not. You're dead, bruh. Chess, bruh. Why didn't he just attack me? Okay. These guys are useless. This guy had a teddy bear. One of the most useless things you could ever get in this game. A fucking teddy bear. Well, these guys like to drink. Clearly. Okay, there's nothing really here. That is of use. Empty, empty, empty. See, why the fuck would you have anything here if it's useless? If everything is empty, there's like no point. Where does this lead? Vernon Square. I don't think I've ever gone there. Oh, I missed his head. Oh, fuck. Rats, HP 2. Super Mutant is out. Bam. Alright. Let's take it all. Yeah, freaks. Although, one fell on top of the other. That's kind of odd. I must admit, that's kind of odd. Where is this guy? Okay, enemies are nearby, apparently. Where am I? I'm here. Okay. Can't even pick this guy. What's on here? Tin cans. Nice. That is always good to know. Nice. Nuka-Colas for the win. Fun times. Start taking some stuff out. Hunting rifle. Cancel. There we go. That's empty. Anything good here? Nope. Ooh. Nice. Yes, please. Fun times. That's a good loot, actually. That is a very good loot. Probably gonna miss him. Oh, wow. Okay. That was very unexpected. Assault rifle, I can't, but the value is high, so I will keep them, because, okay, apparently I'm getting radiation poisoning. Oh, fuck. Well, that's, there's a lot of bit of action here. All right. Where did the other guy go? Sure. All right, let's go clean house. See what goodies I can find. All right, let's go back down here. Nice. hunting rifle. Coffee pot. I did kill a few people out of here. That was empty. That was useless. Value here. Who the fuck just like destroyed me? Desk is empty. Anything in the toilet? Okay, seriously, look at the shape of the fucking place, yet the toilet still works. They sure don't make toilets like they used to. Jesus Christ, seriously. All right. Overcumbered. There we go. Where am I? Nothing here of use. All right. Holy fuck. All right. Where am I going? Where am I going? God damn it. Apparently nowhere. Because I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Make a phone call. ET phone home. DuPont, Friendship, Potomac, Island, Platts, Arlington, Foggy Bottom. Haha, Foggy Bottom, haha. Metro Central, Vernon Square, Becton, Abernathy, and Tacoma. Alright. Well, that doesn't work. I'm pretty sure I must have come out here at one point. Feral ghouls, you're dead, brah. I I have no clue where the fuck I'm going or where I'm heading. Wow, all that for one bottle cap. Sorry, bro, you came here up here for nothing. Nothing at all. The fuck? Well, at least you got 5 bottle caps. Oh no! That is not what I wanted to do at all. Five bottle caps. Okay, this radioactive. Nothing. Why are there parts that are fucking radioactive and other parts not? There's nothing in here. What the hell? Seriously? Like, again? Oh, that came out of nowhere. Ah, man. I don't know where the fuck I'm going at this point. Local map. Bottle. Well, this is a useless area. There has to be something better here. Oh, this is somebody's things.
Good to see you. Yeah?
You have anything for sale?
Everything has its price. Take a look and make me an offer.
If I kill him, let's see.
Later.
Save. Probably gained back karma. Yeah, I lost karma. Fuck off. I didn't really care. So that's the way out. Oh shit. Fuck you. One fucking bottle cap. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, these guys have shells. Alright, let's see what we can find here. Nothing of use other than poison. Nice. Alright, let's go here. Red line platforms. Didn't think I can go down there. That butter knife, that's how you showed him you mean business. When you got a butter knife, you get to butter your victims to death. Well, let's go down and see what happens. Yes, I think I did. Oh shit. Alright. I may call it quits very soon. I have been playing for 3 hours. Yeah. So let's see if we do this. All the match. Seriously. Which way do I go? Technically, I have to go on this one. Why are all these fucking things empty? Unsuspecting fuck. Let's save it here. Welcome this. Oh, that looks like a raider hideout. That's whiskey. I thought it was a. That's not useful. Darts. That's not useful for me because I don't have a dart thrower. Boy. Sure, try. Not close enough. Maybe if I do the sniper thing. Oh, maybe not. Hey, I don't like the way you're shooting at me, little missy. And I'm too covered. Yeah, I'm over encumbered. Fixed. Anything around here? All right. before I go up there, let's check to see. Yeah, better be crippled. He's fucking dead. Not worth much. Come on. There has to be something around here that's useful. Maybe he went down. The fuck is he? Seriously? Not a good shotgun. Not a good shotgun. If I could find a bed, I would go sleep. So apparently I'm nowhere close to being where I'm supposed to be, which is good, not really good, but anyways. Super Duper Mart, the Walmart of the DC area. New hiring, all positions. Nice. Wow, all these fucking things and there's nothing that's fucking... What a fucking crock of shit. Ooh! Museum of Technology and Monuments. That's where I was supposed to go. Nice. You should. I'm sure you're greeted by little old men or women that are retired. Really? Well, you're dead. Poops. Yes, you would.
Three dog. All you need to know.
fuck? Thank you.
Guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins. Here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds. Only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now, some music.
I don't know where to go, though. Fuck. Fuck. They're fucking everywhere. Nice. I don't know if it's really nice. Shit. I'm making something. I'm dead. I expected that. All right.
Important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC. Here's a tip. You see, children.
Well, I guess my quest has changed. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna
hold them off at God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now some music.
See if I can get covered. I went the wrong fucking way. Alright, I'm done for this tonight, for today. Alright, thank you for everyone that has joined me in my chat and have followed and have also subscribed and followed. Hope that you guys have a nice rest of the week. If you guys want to get my alerts, you can follow me on Twitter at CorporateGamer9. I'm on Instagram as CorporateGamer. I'm also on Facebook as CorporateGamer. If you guys want to read my reviews. If you want to read my reviews, I review about one game a week on corporategamer.net, and I also have a website with my brother and one of my good friends, aroundtable.ca, where we review TV, movie, and music stuff. So that's it. Thanks for everyone for joining, and I hope to see you or stream very, very soon. All right, guys, ciao.